ProVia, and today I'm at our Walnut Creek facility in the maintenance department, and I'm here with Brent. Brent, can you tell us a little bit about what you do here?
Well, I'm in the maintenance program. I mostly on the door line, and sometimes it's anywhere from electrical work, plumbing, pretty much where I'm needed.
Wow.
Anything needs fixed.
You can do it all.
Well, yeah, I think.
So what do you value most about your job here?
Being able to help the guys keep going in production. Times I get to weld and build things. I kind of need to see some of the things you get to build and watch it, you know, in use.
Mm-hmm.
Stuff like that.
I know welding isn't something that everybody can do. What qualities do you think make a great welder?
Well, steady hand, learn your heat settings, patience. Pretty much that, yeah. Patience, a lot of it.
I don't have that, so that's great that you do. Sounds like you have a lot to work on. What are you working on now?
Well, once a week, you gotta go around and oil a lot of the equipment, or you don't want your bearings to freeze out, that's bad. That'll shut a line down in a hurry, so we'll put a little oil in here.
So it seems like your job keeps you really busy, and what you do is super important, because I see all these doors around here and the line will literally stop.
Yeah.
You.
Well, you gotta keep it going. That's the name of the game.
Well, thank you for what you do, and thanks for taking the time to show us.
Thanks. I'm glad to show you.